when I go to the theater. I saw two grand ladies the other night at the Lyceum. This is how they acted. Friday, just commencing. I'm so glad we're not too late. I do hate to miss Friday. What did you say? Saul? First in the lot, a box, please. Thank you. This is the box. Take this chair, dear lady, flip-flop. Very nice house. What did you say? So then? Yes, I suppose I must have one. How much? Happened? How very dear. You ought to give them away. It's ridiculous the way they overcharge in theatres nowadays. Would you believe it, Flipper? They actually charged me sixpence the other day for hanging my hat up in the cloakroom. And when I objected, she said it should charge by the amount of room it took up. It ought to be 18 pence. Forward, cousin. My dear, surely that's that horrid Mrs. Brown sitting in the stalls. How I do dislike that woman. But there you are. She's very rich, don't you know? One must deceive her. A slip. Who's that with her? Would be pretty daughter. I fail to see the prisoner myself. Good gracious, she's coming this way. Oh, I suppose that'll have to be nice to her. How disgusting. How do you do, dear Mrs. Brown? So pleased to see you. And your charming daughter, too. Looking as pretty as ever. Oh, do stay, dear Mrs. Brown. Why do you keep the room in this box? You must go. So sorry, dear. Goodbye. Yes, it's home Thursday. Goodbye, dear Mrs. Brown. So sorry you must go. So glad she's gone. Oh, cat. Down the hallway. Not to miss the needle.